When I visited the school in Mabala near Nioki in Congo, the oldest students had just finished taking their final exams that day. They have to pay for their schooling and extra for the exams. When I asked what they will do after their graduation, I was told nothing. About 80% of the people have no jobs there. Later, I met this boy called Patrick. When I asked him why he wasn't in school, he said he goes to school in the afternoon. In the mornings, he sells bananas so his parents can pay his school fees, $15 per year. Many children in Congo cannot go to school because their parents don't have the money for it. We would like to build a secondary school with agricultural and veterinarian training to give those children a better future so they have a reason to stay in their villages instead of moving to the overcrowded cities or to Europe as refugees. You can help too. Please check out our website and pass this video around. If you want to help us build this school, we would be very grateful. Every small and large donation brings us closer to this goal. Thank you very much.